is not sleeping because of me. Let me start by saying, if you think that all that are smiling with you are your friends, you are a liar. If you think all that are praising you actually want to praise you, you are a liar. If you think as many that are saying we love you, we are loyal, are actually loyal, you are a liar. There are people who hate you because you are progressing. There are people who hate you because your marriage is still intact. There are people who hate you because your children are schooling abroad. There are people who hate you because your husband just bought you a new car. There are people who hate you because they heard that you are building a new house. There are people who hate you because things are working well for you. There are people who hate your children because your children are cool-headed children. There are people who don't like you because anywhere you enter, you see favor. There are enemies that hate you, not because they have encounter with you, but because somebody told them about your prosperity and they are angry with your prosperity. There are people you think are your friends. If God open your eyes to see what they do, it will shock you. Some of them that are coming to beg you, when they beg from you, they carry some of the things you give to them to their strange altars. There are people who come to your house in the name of brothers and sisters. When they leave, they carry something from the house and they carry to their strange altar. There are parents you think are parents, not knowing they are from the pits of air. When you give them money to eat, they carry it to the coven. There are stepfathers, stepmothers you are trying to please, not knowing they are the enemy that is fighting you. In the name that's above every other name, anyone that is an enemy that is not sleeping because of you, in this service, Jehovah, we thunder them. Power, we thunder them. If you shout amen, you are the one I just spoke to.